it no matter what they say. They asked me why I do it, so I told them I'm just fulfilling my destiny.